James and Phil, I wanted to start off first of all with what school was like for you, because it was difficult at times, especially when you got towards your teenage years.
Sure,
what was
sure.
it like?
Yeah, so primary school was great because we were the same height as everybody. Get to secondary school, oh, everybody's starting to get a bit taller than me. So, you know, that's when we realised that we were a bit different. And teenage years, 15, year 9, that was a tough year for myself. Phil didn't have it as hard as me, I don't think, in no. school.
Yeah, I know James had problems with bullying
right.
as he was growing up in school, but I didn't luckily have any problems with that myself.
Mm. Okay.
I seemed to get along with everyone too.
Thank goodness for that.
What about, because your health issues were also different as well, weren't they? What sort of health issues did you
have? When I was in school, I used to have to use a wheelchair.
Yeah.
And I'm a stubborn person, so I like to be like everybody else and not use a wheelchair, you know. I didn't want to be any different from anybody else.
Mm.
So that was tough on me.
Did you, as brothers, sit down and chat about girls and finding girlfriends? And...
Yeah, no, that's the guy thing to do, isn't it? You
yeah.
know, you see somebody that's a good-looking girl or, you know, and you think, hello. I mean, that was something that, you know, I always thought, you know, one day I want to get married and have children and my dream is to have a family and stuff, but will it ever happen because I am the way I am? And, again, that was in my sort of my mid-teens, late
yeah.
teens, and, you know, thankfully no, that's not the case and now I'm happily married and in love with my beautiful wife.
And we'll come to that and how
yeah.
you met in just a moment. You made a documentary together, didn't you? And this
yeah.
was last November that this aired, and it was
yeah.
called Born Small.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Why was it important for you to do that and take part in it?
It was so important because, you know, there is, you know, there's no limits to love and, you know, there's no, it doesn't matter how tall you are, there's somebody out there for everybody.
Mm.
And we wanted to show the country, the nation that, you know, it's okay, you know, to be different and don't see what I can't do, but see what I can.
Yeah.
And that's what the whole message
you
was all
about. You were
nodding
quite vigorously there.
Mm. Yeah, same as James was saying, that we're no different to anybody else. We do everything the same, you know, we're just a bit shorter, that's all.
Okay, well, let's talk about how you met your ladies and your life then.